Buddy! Hey everybody, it's the old long lost Shug here. Now, I've been on the road all month, so I hadn't had much time for a video for you. So here is a little highlight clip that I had to put together for a client. I hope it'll just fill the time for a little bit. Till then, Whoooooo Buddy! Stay safe out there, I'll talk to you later.
Shug, what's in your backpack? Could you show us?
Uh-oh, something's dropping in on us now. Something evil's coming now.
Uh-oh.
There goes our view.
Wouldn't want to be over there in Chimney Gap, man.
Whoa! Did you see that one?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Whoa.
Okay, the rain slacked off a little bit.
Careful.
That's
a man.
That's awesome.
Just as it says that. Peseus, Tosseus, Posseus. Deer fight!
Elf in the house.
Yo. Yeah.
Here you go, Shug.
Thank you.
Pork brains and milk gravy. It's like eating Play-Doh. Oh, give me more.
Hello, Clarice. I can smell the DEET and the permethrin coming off you. And your expensive backpack. And your cheap hiking boots. Run, Clarice! Run, little starling! Run, starling, run!
He did. Very special guy. Very special to me. He's my special friend. Gary is.
Can I help you, sir?
You got any biscuits for sale in there?
Well, this here's a Frosty cream. We don't serve biscuits. Got a lot of other stuff, though.
I'm getting ready to do in the backwoods belly pot because I've been a little bit sick. So this is just a little experiment. There's something else you can do with your gravity filter bag. We'll go for the other nostril now.
Thank you.
construction company.
Nobody knows the responsibility. My name is on that truck, Doyle Hargrave.
Linda! God!
Don't talk about my daddy.
I laid in the hammock last night, listening to that wind howl. You could hear trees cracking in the night. Our tarps were blowing once in a while, but we were out of the bulk of the wind. And luckily today we've been blessed with no wind at all. It's still and sunny. And in Minnesota, these still and sunny days are the days that it is cold. Woo, buddy, Minnesota cold, baby.
Down the trail with my pack on me, gonna hang my hammock wherever I please, y'all. He gonna hang it, he gonna string it. Bring the rain, that's why I came. I say bring the rain, that's why I came. Bring the pain, there ain't no gain if you don't feel the pain in the rain. I like backpacking. Yo, it don't weigh nothing.
Don't bring me down.
My tarp, my hammock, I'm off the ground.
He ain't no clown. He ain't no clown. Off the ground, he ain't no clown.
Tarp life, y'all.
Yeah. I always like to stress test my pots a little bit if I can by tossing them in the air somewhat. It's fun for me and it's fun for the pots.
Da 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 da! Woohoo! Whoa! In the right situation, a stuff sack can make you awesome.
Hey, we'd make a pizza for you here.
My name is Mark the Match, and I'm here to talk to you about fire safety.
Berry milk. Golly. Sitting out in a thunderstorm laughing like a couple of idiots. This is backpacking, man.
It only hurts if you live.
That's right. We got leaning trees and widowmakers all around us. But we were not going to go back to the car. No. We're up on the high ridge and it's awesome. Can't see a thing now. Man, it's rumbling up and down the gorge. About 5 minutes later, man, it is just, whoo. It's popping and cracking out here.
Buenas tardes y bienvenido a casa el hammocky gato cut Cuban fireball tarp, a tarp I call el cubano el tarpo. Comprende, amigo?
Snowball! I mean, woo, buddy! Hey, everybody, it's the old